Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name is Jimmy Brand, and welcome to Let's Play on my channel. Today, we're doing Dragon Ball Fighter 2. Now, I know Let's Play has already made some progress on this game, but just because I just want to get used to this game first, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna play through the story mode, and that's the base of it basically. So let's begin. Okay, so we're gonna do the first start. So let's get into it. Gonna get into the first battle here. Now, just so you guys know, it kind of sucks at the beginning because apparently, oh god. Well, yeah, you can never tell that I played the game before. But hey, look, I just wanted to get used to it. But we're going through it again, alright? So you guys can see, alright? I'll go through it, through this story mode again, just so you guys can see it, alright? So anyway, let's do this. And by the way, this is a tutorial battle.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
Just in case you guys want to play this game yourself, I can just show you what you need to do in this game through these tutorial battles, I guess, since I've already done them before. But hey, whatever.
It's all or nothing. Go! You got this! Come on, let's go! I can't take things for granted with you around. One more time! Man, I'm getting pumped! Try this one next! That's how it's done! Try this one next! You've taken to this like a duck to water! You've come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine.
Are you? If you're gonna hit me like that, then yeah, screw the tutorial then. You're gonna hit me like that? 16? Alright, finally. That was like 15 minutes of cutscenes, but hey, finally back here, so... Alright. So for those of you who don't know, this is the, the map of the game. In each chapter or map, there will be, enemies for you to fight, and you can use these as opportunities to level up the characters and stuff, but, since there really aren't any other characters except for this boss fight, you just have to go over there and face the boss on this map, so let's just... Now you can interrupt me, mosey, on our way down here. Wait, actually, hold on. I want to show you guys something first. So these things called Link Events. These are basically just events that happen when you level up the character, and it's just little dialogue sections you have with the character. I can show you guys these two right now. I'll show these two just so you guys know what I'm talking about. So yeah, that's basically what it looks like and everything. So now that's out of the way, go ahead and fight this clone. Poor clone doesn't seem a chance. I don't know why I granted this game.
Come on, let's go!
Okay, so by the keyboard?
Excellent work! Let's keep going! Man, you nailed it! Let's keep going! Not bad! Keep trying!
have so much around one. But I mean, hey, the hats are great.